Okay, football fans, it's fantasy football league time, and I know you're excited getting to pick your team, you're drafting, you want the best running back, the best cornerback, you want the best quarterback. It's great. You're going to have beer and wings with your buddies. You're going to razz them over the phone. Hey, you text them, you suck, your team blows. All right, here's what you got. This breaks it all down for you. For those who don't know football, don't know fantasy league football, it's all right here. You're doing this stuff rather than staying home and watching porn. Because if you weren't doing this, you'd have a pretty serious porn addiction. So go out there, have fun with your friends, buy some wings and some beer, and make some money, and you'll stay unaddicted to internet porn. That's the only thing fantasy football is good for. Thank you, and good night.